Hey everyone, and today I'm just gonna be playing Arsenal because why not? And, well, I'm bad at it, so. This is gonna be fun, entertaining. Excuse me, where's this boy at? Anyone else see him? And I also just want to say thank you for all the love and support for you guys getting me to where I'm at. I didn't think I would ever get this far because when I first originally started, I was stuck at 21 subscribers for a long time, and I was really doubting to keep going, but then I realized if I do, in the end, it'll probably get better, and I didn't quit. I kept going, and here I am. So, for all you underrated people, just don't give up and keep trying, because one day you'll get where most people are. Because I know you think no one's gonna see them, you only get 5 or 7 views, and that's what it's gonna be like for a while, but I promise you, when one video starts to get a lot of views, then you're gonna get subscribers, and then, well, once you get subscribers, technically you get a lot of love and support, and then you'll also get hate, but try not to get down on it. I know it's really hard, but just try not to. And just down and up. I want to say thank you. I don't really know what else to talk about, but yeah. And then also, if it's just me who feel like I feel. I can never speak for some odd reason, but I hate editing my videos when I speak in them because I sound so different in my head compared to what I actually sound like. And it's just, I don't know, it's weird, and I don't like listening to myself. Another kill for the win. Hey, that's what I thought, buddy. But as I was saying, just don't get down on hate and stuff and keep going. And also, when I reach 500, what do you guys want me to do? Like, you could have me do a reveal and edit with some fans. Honestly, pretty much I'll do almost anything. And anything you would like me to see from me, like, say, I don't know, you like my edits, but you also want to see me rate games or play different games or something like that. Because I'll take the time out to, like, read all your comments and see what you guys want me to do, because I love hearing your opinions. And I'm just bad with a sniper. Annoying. But yeah, I'll read what you guys want me to do and I'll try to do them. So when I hit 500, yeah. And then I can also rate your guys' channels or something like that if you guys want me to. Wow, I'm just really bad. And before I start this, disclaimer, I am very bad at Arsenal. So sorry for all you guys who are like, how is she not killing people? I don't know how I just did that, but I guess I did. And for those of you who don't know, I do use mobile for all of my edits, and I edit on CapCut. Because a lot of you guys ask me what I edit on. Well, in the beginning, I used iMovie, which that worked for a while. Then I stopped using that. I started using KineMaster. I don't know, that kind of worked. Then I found CapCut, and It's kind of what I've been using since then. Jeez, my throat's a little dry. Oh, I'm tired. Yeah, so sorry if I sound very awkward. This is really weird. I don't know why. I just find it. Yes. Thank you, buddy. You always had my back, sir, or something, whatever your name is. Well, I definitely did not win. Don't. Yeah, that was pretty much it. I don't really have anything else I really want to say. I'm just really bored. I'll play one more round, then I'm probably gonna stop it. I don't want to make the video too long. But yeah. And well, just a heads up for when I go to edit this, it's oh my god, just be warned, you're gonna sound awful. It's All right, hopefully I'll win this round. No guarantees, though. Where are you coming from? Did anyone just see them all pop out of nowhere? They all just bonded right there. And I'm supposed to kill them all? That's like tag teaming. But 10 times worse. I want to go down here, but I'm scared because they're all gonna like spawn right there. I need that. Where are you shooting at me? What? See, I never.